Each year since we started, we've seen more whales and dolphins, and this year has been the best year yet.
The humpback whales are feeding on a fish that is known as menhaden, or bunker. Very oily, very nutritious. But the bunker wouldn't be here, the whales wouldn't be here, the dolphins wouldn't be here. They support the basis of the food chain for many species in the area.
Notice that little bit of darkness in the water, that's all menhaden, schooled up menhaden.